Welcome back to the next video. Today we are here in Yas Water World. As you can see the back side, this is one of the best water theme park in Abu Dhabi. Finally, we got our tickets and get locker also. So now time to go inside. Welcome to Yas Water World. I'll just intro. This is Apu and Doug. And Ali. Actually, we came in Sunday. That's why we feel little crowd. If you come in a weekdays, you will feel like less crowd. We're going to start our first ride. How are you excited, Mo? Apu, how you feel?
So scary.
Really? This is the first ride. I don't know where is my glasses. I heard you were my friends. Oh my god, it's nice.
Our next group ride, but this girl afraid to come in. How you feel? Wanna try or not? Why? See, the kids are trying. It's a problem for you. Once finish this, then we'll come up again for this ride.
You'll be calling about it. Is guide okay? Straight opposite. He's okay for him. We're gonna start our another ride. See you. Yeah. Oh, you have done it. Oh my god. Wonderful ride!
Actually, it's wonderful. It's finished. You start from top.
Super, huh?
Now, next, we are going to try the Boomer. I don't know, it's same like a roller coaster one. They call us a Boomer. Boomer or Bumper? I'm saying wrong. I don't know. I'll go up, then I'll show more.
We're gonna try that roller coaster.
Why is it going like a ghost house? No problem. Try. Get ready for the next ride.
Keep your mobile and this.
For another ride. Check the bike first. Sit.
You can go.
Oh my god. we almost finished off ride. Till we have a time, we'll ride more, and it's amazing actually. And it's a little big also, it's not a small one. So now we're gonna try in other areas. We got tired actually, no need to go in the flow. Just like energy saving. Come on, come on.
Thank you. finally the trip finished. We almost started like 10 a.m., 10:30 a.m. 10 o'clock is opening time. And now we came in the closing time, 7 p.m. Actually, this is like worthy place to visit. You know, there are a lot of rides and amazing rides, and you know, there is a lot of food court and so many water play areas also. We are planned to visit here Abu Dhabi. Don't miss this, yes, water wild.